Today I'm going to show you how to spin your mobile phone, your tablet, or your computer, or your laptop through a amplifier or a receiver. And you can do that with every modern receiver or any old receiver. This receiver is from 1978 and it still can play my phone. And that's very simple. This cable, later I will show you what is the name of this cable, because everywhere on the world it have a different name, yes. And I will also show you the prices and the possibilities you can buy. So you have them cheap, you have them expensive. I have the most cheapest one, yes. I paid €1.75 for this cable. And this is how the cable is looking. You just plug this cable in on your aux. You can also plug it in on your, that doesn't matter at all, on your tape, yes. You can plug it everywhere except on your phone, yes. Don't use this cable on your phone connection, but you can use it on your tape, yes. So that means tape in, yes, or aux, yes. And you have this thing over on the end, and the front it is, you have two of these cables, yes, the red and the white. You plug them in, yes. And then you have this cable over, and this you just, well, I'm gonna show you. This is my telephone, and this is my headphone in. You just plug it on headphone out, and then as you can see, it gives inserted headphone, but it is of course not a headphone. You just play your sound through your amplifier in this way, and you can do the same thing with a computer, with a laptop, with a tablet, doesn't matter. As long it have a headphone connection, you can use it this way. In my next video, I will show you how to use on these old amplifiers, this is an old amplifier, how you can use streamless Wi-Fi, yes? And that streamless Wi-Fi is also possible for only €30. So you can use just an old amplifier, and you can use your modern Wi-Fi hard disk, yes, so a NAS you can use to play your hard disk music, what you have on your hard disk, just through a normal amplifier, an old amplifier or receiver, and that costs you only €39. So, but this is the most simple and cheapest solution to play your video files, yes, or your in this case your music files, yes. If you want to play video files, there is another solution, yes, that goes through your television, but now this is only for the sound, yes, only for the sound, and it works perfectly. I always use it, and I have also a longer cable. This thing is, I think, 5 or 10 meters, not sure. It's the same cable, but as you can see over here, same plugs, but only this thing is longer, and this thing is, I think, only 1 or 1.5 meter, not sure how long it is, but it's long enough. Often it is long enough for me. And now I'm gonna show you how they call it on eBay and how they call it in the Netherlands, and what are these things, what the prices are from these things, okay? So how can you find these cables online? And well, they use several names for this. Some of them call them 2 RCA cable, male plug, 2 3.5 millimeter female aux, yes. And as you can see, the price is $1, it's very cheap, yes. And of course you can also buy them at your local store, but you always will pay more, yes. Here you have, or you have to, well, just order them in a online shop, a cheap online shop, yes. Then you will pay between $1 and I think $2, yes, if you just a local online shop, yes. If you go to a local store, then you will pay about $4 or $5. This is the price, my friends. If you go to a store, the price difference. They call it 3.5 millimeter 1/8 jack mini, you know. Oh no, this is a different one, this is the different one. This one is even more cheaper, $77 from China, yes, and
you have a better quality. You can see it, better quality, and only for $2.62. Yes, you also have them very expensive, as you can see here, €50. This is about $60 just for a simple cable. And I don't think there will be a sound difference at all. It's just a cable, you know. And anyway, if you want to make your smaller cable longer, then you can buy these cables, you know, and you have them in 1 meter, 2 meter, 3 meter, 5 meter, and they even have it in 10 meter. So, but of course you can also buy this cable as a, well, this is an expensive one. This is $15, 5 meter, €20 for 10 meter, but you can also buy the same cable. Let me show you. You can buy the same cable over here. Yes, 1.5 meter in the Netherlands. This is the shop from the Netherlands, online shop. 1 meter is €2. 1.5 meter is a little bit expensive. 2 meter, 2.5 meter. You can buy them as 5 meter or 10 meter. Yes, if you want this cable longer. And so they are not expensive, these cables. And here in the Netherlands, they called jack cable 3.5 millimeter. Yes, and every shop use a different name. So you have several names for these cables. And as you can see here, over here, they call them, let me show you, pure 3.5 millimeter stereo jack socket to 2 phono RCA plugs. Yes, I just search on RCA plug to 2 RCA jacks. Yes, and then I got this on eBay. So they know exactly what you mean. So this is how you can find this cable. And yes, well, thanks for watching. If you have questions, just ask, just comment. Yes, if you like this video, put your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel. And for now, I say bye bye.